And it's also mathematically unlikely that he'd even die from a fall from that height.
Well, I suppose it depends on his initial velocity, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, it would. Okay. It would for sure.
Is he being pushed or dropped?
Is he being pushed or dropped?
I think probably push, right?
Push, yeah.
Yeah, I'll push him.
I suppose it depends on where you push him anatomically speaking. Well, according to Newton's second law of rotation, the angular acceleration is inversely proportional to the torque of his body rotating in a plummet to the ground.
So it's safe to conclude that he definitely died if he hit his head when he landed, which means rotational interval of death relative to his initial position would have to be from 3 pi over 4 to 5 pi over 4, plus 2 pi n to include all coterminal angles.
Therefore, his angular acceleration alpha relative to the time t taken to hit the ground in conjunction with radius r from the point of rotation p would determine the rate of rotation, determining whether or not his head would hit the ground.
Right.
But how much does he weigh?
I told you he'd die.